Scientists are warning that insects could become extinct within the next century. They claim this would lead to a, quote, catastrophic collapse of nature's ecosystems. A global-wide assessment suggests more than 40% of insect species are declining, more than 30% are endangered. The analysis says intensive agriculture is a cause of the declines, particularly the use of pesticides.